Okay, so I want to talk air fresheners. I have this, I'm staying at an Airbnb, and we walk in the house, and there's these air fresheners everywhere. The Airbnb is perfect. Everything's beautiful, except it reeks of that fake, like, perfumey thing, right? And I start getting a headache. So we unplug the air fresheners. I start doing research, and there's all kinds of toxins in these things, like including formaldehyde, and then it's phthalates and naphthalene. It's these things that can cause cancer and that also have caused lung problems. And studies have shown that even with pregnant women, that when they have that, sometimes their babies can have lung issues. But I had had a headache from them. So I unplug the stuff because I'm getting a little headache. And at night, it's like it just reeks as it blows it out. And then what we didn't know is when we unplugged it. Okay, and in this three-bedroom condo, there's like 10 of them. I take them out and I put one on the dresser because I'm like, ugh, it leaks overnight. And to our shock and dismay, the leaking stuff, the liquid, takes the paint off the dresser, like turpentine.
So this is the thing, right? This is the dresser. It leaked, and then when we wiped it up, it took the paint off.
So I just wanted to share it with you, because if this can take paint off of a dresser, imagine what it's doing to your lungs. Do not be using this stuff and do some research.
Not only to your lungs, but the toxicity, like, in your body. Honestly, look at that. Took the paint off.
So I'm still going to give my Airbnb host a super host thing, but stay away from these things like the plague. They're very dangerous. And
gross. So gross.